Thank you. That was a Dave Pollen tune called Clarescence. The next song we'll be playing is Sing Me Softly of the Blues by Carla Bley and words from Norma Winstone.
Thank you. lifts his head, reads a message in the wind.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a tune called Westerly, written by Nicky Isles. I'm just going to take this time to introduce this band. It's been really good working with all these musicians. We've got Emile Hinton on piano. Ruben Ross on tenor saxophone. Maddie Coombs on alto and tenor saxophone. Joseph Oti on trumpet and flugel. Fenella again on voice. Stanley Wickham on drums. Lucy Clarke on bass. And Harrison Dolphin on guitar. The next two tunes we're going to play for you are sort of in a combination of the two. And the first one is called Liner Notes, written by Ornette Coleman, I think. No, written by Jim Hart, who's one of our tutors. I don't know. I swear he said it was an Ornette Coleman piece. Ah, Ornette Coleman rip-off, there we go. And the second is called Camino do Sol, which is written by a Brazilian musician called Hermeto Pascoal, and it's quite interesting. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you for listening.